What is happening, guys? Cowboy here. It's time to get back to the camp. Save some people. So I'm thinking the closest... probably there, because that way I don't have to deal with as much elevation. But I'm wondering what's attacking the camp. I doubt it's the religious people, because they were all grouped up here in the factory. So it could have been Eve sending out just a huge wave of machines at the camp. Oh, it was a couple things. Could be that. Could just be machines going freaking crazy. But I doubt it has anything to do with Pascal and the village, because they're all off-network, so I'm sure we'll find out as we get closer. Oh my god, what the fuck? Okay. And like, why are all half their faces? They're like zombie machines, like... Oh my god, stop that. I'm trying to fucking drop a level 3 Mirage. Like
cause unknown.
Try contacting the bunker via laser relay system.
Affirmative.
Okay, this is actually a lot of machines. We're gonna go hard here. God. We're gonna get a quick save, and then if there has ever been a time to detonate, it's now. Oh god, no. No, 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 no. Oh. I took out a lot of them, but not enough of them. Jesus, I gotta just run. They keep coming. When did I get toggle lock on? I thought I had a hold lock on. But it's toggle right now. Shortcut. Yeah, god, they're all just dropping down out of the sky. It's like a freaking invasion. Oh shit.
Get out of here now.
eating them?
They're like zombie machines now.
Okay? They came out of nowhere, overran the entire camp. We tried to fight back.
Alert. Energy shields detected. Unmult physical attacks recommended.
Got it. Good luck.
Blender mode.
Be. You saved our lives. What's going on here? I have no idea. They came out of nowhere and just...
Oh man, we got a big one.
Huh? That was outside the camp!
Sounds like they're all grouping up. Like the last time we experienced this, all the machines just like piled onto each other. And they gave birth to Adam and Eve. Well, I gave birth to one of them, and then the other one birthed out of that one. I feel like something similar is about to happen. If the game's not frozen. Alright, so let's see if it freezes again. Hopefully not. This isn't that scary looking. I mean, I can't. Well, actually, no way. I can get near this. Hang on. Bulletproof cell! Not gonna matter if this thing's dead.
Hypothesis. The Goliath class enemy screen has summoned the local machine life forms. Proposal. Destroy the Goliath.
Should have stayed dead the first time I killed you. Something's gonna do something big. There we go. Come on, 2B. Damn, did he just dive bomb that thing with the flight unit? Like, dude, it was almost dead.
Okay,
that wasn't necessary.
Good thing I landed that direct hit. Uh oh.
You'll die. You are going to die!
So it was him. Here comes the fusion. This doesn't look too good.
You okay?
I'm fine. Let's take this bastard down.
Right.
Laser shreds this thing. Oh my god. Oh dude, get fucked. You're done. You're done. What else you got? Hey, maybe you're not done.
They're still coming? What do we do? There's too many.
Toby? Toby, can you hear me? Our village is under...
Pascal? Come in, Pascal!
Shit.
Man. All the machines is going crazy. Pascal, I'm coming to save your ass. Feels like a story climax. Like, I feel like we're getting close to the end. I mean, there's just a lot of shit going down all of a sudden.
Damn it! They're here too!
Nina! It seems the machines on the network have
Correction. They were here.
Off the entrance to the village and are trying to hold them off, but with these weapons, there's only so much we can do.
Let's take these guys out first.
That weak core shit out of here.
Destroy this presiding unit. Will it stop the rest?
Most likely, yes.
Pod, I need you to locate Eve's current position.
Location has been detected and placed on map.
We'll take care of Eve.
You just worry about keeping the village safe, okay?
Do be careful.
Oh, I'm gonna fuck him up.
Bombarding the area with forced connections. I think all these transmissions are making the machines go haywire. We have to find Eve and destroy him.
On it.
Tells me it's not going to be that easy to destroy Eve, though. Oh. That is a lot of shit.
And here you are. I know you two feel the same. That this world is utterly meaningless. As far as I'm concerned, my brother was everything. And now, everything must die!
Super E. Oh, shit. Actually, we're gonna. Can I? I got a real pause? Yeah, I'm about to fuck him up so hard. Damn it, Eve. Oh, son of a bitch. I went to dash and I ended up dodging the hit and whiffed my dodge. Beat your ass one way or another, alright? Now whether that's gonna be in the form of you dying like you should, triple bleed!
Energy signature detected.
What is it?
The energy seems to be coming from a large number of linked machine life forms.
He's absorbing the life force of whatever's left on the network. Damn it!
We'll never get anywhere like this. I'm going to try hacking into Eve and shutting him down. Back me up, 2B!
On it. Protecting Unit 9S will hack the system.
The enemy is connected to a vast network. Analysis. The actions of Unit 9S have an unacceptably low probability of success. Proposal. Unit 2B should abandon Unit 9.
If 9S says he can do it, then he will!
Damn, katana broke. This guy does not want to fucking die. Jesus. See how you like triple laser. Bond. Three pod. A buck? I can't use the pods. Whatever. I'll kill you with the Gatling then. Can't dodge. The only thing I can do is just hold Gatling. Ow, 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 ow. Ow, ow, ow. Dead. Dead. God damn it. All the way to the end of the fight, and then I can't quite finish him off because all I had to do is just hold Gatling and walk. I didn't realize that because I was trying to shoot lasers. Super fail. Oh, wow. That's actually not bad. At least we're back to here. What I meant to do, obviously. Yes! I was sitting there wondering, I'm like, where's my auto heal? my god, just die already!
Alert. FFCS destroyed. Ranged combat no longer operable.
I just beat the game? I think I just beat the game.
Nines.
I really screwed up.
Oh, he's like,
I must have been corrupted when Eve detached from the network.
Yep.
No.
It's okay. I can always reload my backup data from the bunker.
But you'll lose you. The you that exists at this very moment.
Guess so. But we can't upload this corrupted data to the bunker. So,
Nines.
Can you strangle an android to death? Does that work? Like, I don't think they need to breathe. Androids don't cry. Motion is prohibited to be.
I'm alive. Goddamned machines! Is this a message? The data transmissions, they're resonating with each other.
second, 2B.
Who are...
It looks like I left my personal data in the machine side of things. Next thing I knew, my sense of self was regenerated over the surrounding network. Having multiple selves fused together like this is a pretty valuable experience, so I wanted to record it. But I couldn't access any storage areas yet, so I just multiplexed it over the memories of some nearby enemies so that when I returned to my own body,
Ines. I'm glad you're okay.
Yeah.
What is it that separates machines from androids like us? The machines have gained emotions, consciousness. The final screams they summoned on the edge of death. They still echo within me.
I feel like I'm losing hope. Damn. Flowers for Machines. So we have officially reached Ending A. And there are four more endings I gotta get to reach the true end of this fucking game. Oh man. I'm gonna skip the skip credits. Yes, please. Because I'm not doing a review because the game's not done. One battle ends. Story elements you've not seen. Voice change option added to the other. Save, yes. Load that data. Well, we're gonna wrap this one up for now, but as you guys can probably imagine, tomorrow we start on Route B.